Great quality post move there. Nice little drop foot. Girl with three. Nice quick feet, girl. Oh, good step through. Great step through. Well done. Well
great
done.
Penetration too. CJ can get to the basket, hit the three. As you can see, the step back's quite formidable as well. They go into Jacqueline Clay again. Buries it. Long, deep three to take straight off the bench, young fella. There's the one-foot runner for McVeigh. Adam Shield keeps it alive. That's what he does. Joel Williams gets one to drop.
I'm not going to say we've got unorthodox about him. You know,
he's not the smoothest athlete. I'm sure Riley Harrop knocks down a three off of the swing from Burrell Williams. Riley Harrop with a tough pass in the air. Turnage coming down now.
Nice little hustle.
Adam Shield gets himself a D board.
What's he got an assist, Turnage? He's got 10 assists, yeah. 5 rebounds. Let's talk about the step back three and how he got there. Right, he got off his own dribble, off his own hand.
Joe Williams, very good.
Lots of good talking, Andrew, from the bench. Looking for some quick threes. Well, makes one for the kick out from Shield.
Good extra pass by Williams.
One fell off, it's a shot.
2 points in it with the split, so that's the game right now.
I understand it. No, just trying to milk it too much. Oh, you got to hit it, young man.